Receiving this award, I feel like is kind of validation for a lot of the hard work in and out of the pool, both academically and kind of extracurricularly, with starting a chapter of Athlete Ally at my school and, you know, also working through some personal things while coming out. So receiving this award is kind of like all of this like long, hard journey that I've had throughout the past 4 or 5 years has been worth it. Through the founding of Athlete Ally, I've been able to be a part of different leadership programs and things focused around LGBTQ representation in sports. So we've had multiple different facilitated discussions around coming out, intersectionality, mental health among LGBTQ identifying individuals, among other things. And then in the larger Baltimore community, there have been schools that have approached, particularly like elementary schools, that have approached our athletics department that want student athletes. They want us to be involved in different programs at their schools. So we've been able to kind of lead workshops for them and different talks on social justice in sports, and particularly, you know, as of recent, more LGBTQ representation in sports. My coach has always made inclusivity and equity and diversity a really important, I would say, pillar of our swim team. They've all just made it clear in their actions that, you know, my safety and the safety of any other LGBTQ identifying student athletes is of their utmost priority. And they want to approach everyone, I think, in a very equitable fashion, and trying to make sure that, you know, they are receptive to any feedback about, you know, using more inclusive language, or trying to get more of our team to attend different programs focused around whether it be racial minorities or LGBTQ individuals. It's like a big pillar of our team. You know, sports is such a safe space for people, and I think it hasn't always been for the LGBTQ community. So I think the creation of this award is kind of really formalizing a commitment to making sure that sports are safe for everyone. And, it shouldn't matter what your sexual orientation or gender identity is. It should be, sports are for everyone.